I want to ask you some questions.
Do you think climate change affects people's life?
Do you know that people are leaving their homes because of environmental dangers?
They can't go anywhere, but they can't go back to their homes.
Climate refugees, they have no rights, but they do exist.
Migration and climate change are two global challenges of the present.
Until now, 64 million people had to leave their homes due to climate change reasons. That's the entire population of France.
In South and East Asia, the land is disappearing in the ocean. In Central Africa, people are running out of food because of desertification.
If this happens in Europe, laws allow you to relocate. But there are still no laws for all the people suffering all over the world for climate change. What will you do if you were in their shoes?
We want to establish a legislation for climate refugees.
Define legally what a climate refugee is.
Organize an European government and NGOs meeting to create a legislation.
Create a group of experts in order to evaluate the law.
The migration that we are facing now is nothing compared to what could happen in the future.
Developed countries have the highest impact on climate change. We have the responsibility to solve at least the consequences.
I want a law that recognizes climate change as a reason for asylum seeking.
I want a law that tear down walls and bring people together.
I want a law that defends the human rights of refugees.
While you were watching this video, more than 100 people were forced to leave their homes.
I have another question for you. What do you want to do about it?
If you want to vote for this proposal, click the link in the description.